Eyewitness News starts now with breaking news.
And breaking news tonight, U.S.-led airstrikes are underway right now in Syria. Good evening, everyone. I'm John Stair.
And I'm Andrea Moorhead. Right now, the fight against ISIS militants is expanding from Iraq now into Syria. The Pentagon says tonight that the U.S. and its partners are targeting the extremist group using jets, bombers, and even missiles. The decision to strike was made earlier today, and the bombing campaign is still in its very early stages.
The new action is part of an expanded military campaign authorized by President Obama nearly 2 weeks ago to stop the threat of ISIS. We will continue to update you on this breaking news story both on the air and online at WTHR.com.